is a cat activation noise. A cat activation noise is also called a trill because it sounds like one. It's a bit like brrr. It's a happy noise that your cat has learned from kittenhood as a way to get your attention. Mother cats will trill to get their kittens to follow her for feeding, grooming, etc. Your cat can also make this sound when he's about to jump or play with something, or if you touch him or startle him when he's been asleep. Shyer cats may not trill as much as they might not express their emotions as readily. Trilling can also be an invitation from your cat for you to pet him or spend time with him. If he trills while looking at you and then looks away, he wants you to follow him so he can show you something. If your cat makes this noise while you're grooming or petting him, it means don't stop. For older cats, excessive trilling can be a sign they're unwell, so keep an eye out for that if your kitty is senior. Got a question on the cat activation noise? Let us know in the comments.